Thank you. Let's check it. Thank you. I sling the baskets off the silver bird course. Sink my toes into the ground and set a different course. Cause if I were here and you were there, Matilda in between, and not until my dying day confess what I have seen.
Found your voice, it brings me to
Silent in the Morning, and that's a debut. A debut of sorts. We hope you like that one. I hope you guys don't mind if we keep focusing on this new stuff a little bit, but we love the plan. Thank you.
Lord, Thank you.
quite close to the top of the shelf.
I struggled with destiny upon the ledge.
In gas when defeated, he slipped off the edge.
And silence contagious in moments like these.
Consume me and strengthen my will to appease.
The passion that sparked me one terrible night.
Shocked and persuaded my soul to
unite. Shocked and persuaded
my soul to
unite.
Shocked and persuaded my soul to
unite.
Shocked and persuaded my soul to
unite.
Shocked and persuaded my soul to
gentlemen in the front row who are asking about the bluegrass song that we did in the first set called My Mind's Got a Mind of Its Own. It's by a guy named Jimmy Dale Gilmore. And you can find that. He's, where the heck is he from? It's an Explorer series that Elektra puts out. And of course, we got it free. It's got some great stuff on it. You should check it out. He's from Texas, where Buddy Holly is from.
Lubbock. Lubbock, Texas.
There you go. Trivia question.
Thank you. Thank you.
the squirming coil of sunset I keep within my reach. Tried yesterday to get away and hitchhike to the beach.
I saw Satan on the beach trying to catch a ray. He wasn't quite the speed of light, and the squirming coil, it got away. Thank you.
I could weigh them. What do you say?
Trying on the ending.
Listen for my horn.
Thank you. Crack and Rosie, get on board. We're gonna ride till there ain't no more. I'll go grabbing the spoon. And Lord, don't you know, I'll have you a time with a poor man's lady, hitching on a twilight train. Ain't nothing here that I care to take along. Maybe a song. Hey, Chris.
How about that guy? I'm sure you've noticed that we've changed the Henrietta theme song, because Fish used to just hate Hold Your Head Up so much, so we picked a song that he really likes. You're as cold as ice. Thank you.
Just what I wanted.
You can all be taking care of your shoes, but I must say that I think Paige puts you to shame with these shoes, these bad, bad boys here. The finest shoes in the room.
Junkyard dog with a brain of brass. Boogie, oh, woe is me.